A very warm welcome to my students here. I hope everybody is safe and sound, keeping healthy and studying as well. I am taking math in grade 3. In the last class, we have completed exercise 3.2. Now let us start exercise 3.3. This is page number 47 in old as well as in new test books. Okay, so let us start the first bit. What is the first bit here? Find the difference in each of the following. Difference is nothing but we have to subtract, okay? We have to subtract the numbers. So what is the first question they have given here? 620 minus 374, okay? So 0 minus 4 we cannot do. So we have to take borrow from here. So this will become 10. So 10 minus 4 is 6. And this will become 1. 1 minus 7 we cannot do. So we have to take borrow. So this will become 11. 11 minus 7 is 4. Okay, next this will become 5. Okay, this will become 5. 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 minus 3 is 2. Okay, 5 minus 3 is 2. So we got the difference 246. 246. What is the second question here? Okay, here 605 minus 46. 605 minus 46. Okay, so 5 minus 6 we cannot do. So we cannot take borrow from 0. So we have to take borrow from here. So this will become 10. Again we have to take borrow from here. So this will become 15. Yes or not? Yes. So 15 minus 6 is how much? 15 minus 6 is 9. 15 minus 6 is 9. As 10 has given borrow to 5, so this will become 15. So this will become 9. This will become 9. So 9 minus 4. So 9 minus 4 is 5. Okay, now this will become 5. So no number is there, so we have to keep 5 here as it is. Okay, we should keep 5 here as it is. Okay. This is B. Now let us do the C. Let us do the C. 700 and minus 403. So 0 minus 3 we cannot do. So we have to take borrow. So this will become borrow again. So we have to give borrow from here. So this will become 10. So 10 minus 3 is 7. 10 minus 3 is 7. So this will be 10, no? After giving borrow from here, so this will become 9. Okay, this will become 9. 9 minus 0 is 9. And this will become 6. Okay, 6 minus 4 is 2. 6 minus 4 is 2. Okay, what is the D here? D is very simple. Okay, similar way. How you have done A, B, C, D also here. But here, 4 numbers are there. Here, 3 numbers is there. No, here, 4 numbers are there. 4,200 minus 1,325. Okay? So, I have to give here. So, 2 minus 3 we cannot do. From here, we have to give borrow, borrow, borrow. Okay? Everywhere you have to give borrow. So, this will become firstly 10. 10 minus 0 minus 5 we cannot do. So we have to take borrow from 2. From 2 to 2 will convert from 0. From 0 to 2 will come here. So 10 minus 5 is 5. Okay. As he has given borrow, this will become 9. Okay. So 9 minus 2 is 7. 9 minus 2 is 7. This will become 1. Because 2 has given borrow to side number. From this is to this side number. So 2. 1 minus 3 we cannot do. So we have to take borrow. So this will become 11. Okay. 11 minus 3 is 8. And this will become 3. 3 minus 1 is 2. 3 minus 1 is 2. Similarly, you have to do the E in your test book. Okay. You know the page number 47 in old as well as in new test book. I am repeating again and again. Don't ask from which side madam has explained this problem. Okay. It is already mentioned here in old test book and in new test book, page number is same. Okay. So E you should do in your test book as your homework. Okay, similar to D only. Here also 4 digits are there. How I have solved here? Like that you have to solve like this only in E. Understood, no? Okay, in the next class, I am going to start next bit. I hope you understood the concept. Thank you.